Once the distance was Today, the distance is We have been working hard to shorten the distance Over 300 technical R&D elites, more than 1,000 professional production teams, over 100 sets of processing equipment, service network covering the whole country and foreign service stations. We have the capacity to provide a systematic solution for the city in the future.Founded in the year 1899, CRRC DALIAN Co has experienced a continuous updating of product structure and improvement of manufacturing technology, starting from locomotive repair to locomotive self-design and self-manufacturing, from steam locomotive to diesel locomotive and electric locomotive with various power levels, covering the market from the whole Chinese railwayto over 20 countries and regions on the four continents. CRRC DALIAN Co. has become the key and large national enterprise that can independently develop, manufacture and export in series the diesel locomotives, electric locomotives, diesel engines and urban rail transit vehicles among the rail transit equipment industry in China.Along with the speed-up economy development and urbanization in China, urban rail transit system has become the main artery of transportation. The first urban rail vehicle with fully independent RPR in China was launched into operation on Dalian LRV Line No. 3 in 2002, unveiled the domestic urban rail transit market for CRRC DALIAN Co.Became the new pillar industry soon and successively entered our home markets of many cities like Dalian, Shenyang, Tianjin, Xi'an, Beijing and Guangzhou. While expanding our home markets,Our overseas market has also been growing. Our urban rail transit vehicles have been exported to many countries such as Middle East, Southeast Asia, Africa, etc., having a significant influence towards the same trade. By bringing technology and self-innovation, our major three technical platforms, like urban rail transit vehicles, trams, and intercity trains have been set up.In 2011, the first phase of our Luxun new facility, Urban Rail Transit Vehicle Board, was launched into production, equipped with SMC Automatic Welding System of Germany, Folk Machining Center, advanced equipment and tooling procured worldwide, forming an annual manufacturing sale of 1,000 units of newly built and repaired urban rail transit vehicles with stainless steel.Or aluminum alloy car bodies as dominated. Accompanied by the construction of Zhuhai base, CRRC DALIAN Co. brought in the world advanced technology of 100% low floor modern trams and ground power supply system and quickly achieved localization. This urban rail transit system featured by world advanced non-pantograph overhead network, convenience,comfortness, elegance and intelligence was first launched into operation in Zhuhai and Beijing, etc. Regarding tram international business, CRRC DALIAN Co. is jointly developing the international urban rail market based on cooperation modes of BT, EPC, or PPP. In the future, integration, acquisition, and internationalization strategy will be adopted to push forward the shift of urban rail transit vehicle industry. The new products developed, such as 160 km/h speed intercity trains, low and medium speed maglev trains, and suspended airbuses, will bring you a fresh experience of rail transportation. A continuous improvement of our product is done by the setup of IRIS Operation and Management System and EN15085 Welding System. The ideology and concept of 5S on-site management, standardized operation, precise products are widely applied. Manufacturing operation is standardized and more efficient. Flexibility design of toolings and reasonable configuration of resources can meet the various requirements of our customers regarding the manufacturing, testing, and maintenance. Carrying the mission of join the world, bring benefits to people, CRRC DALIAN Co has formed a multiple product structure of metro cars, modern trams, and intercity trains by seizing the strategic opportunity of national urbanization speed up and can provide our customers with systematic, convenient, green, and intelligent solutions for cities' future development as well as a whole life cycle service for the vehicles and other products. To shorten the distance between cities, to make the journey more convenient. We will continue to work hard at shortening the distance for the future.